Hi guys, I'm going to do a paint and maybe some little surprise for you. And this paint is going to be natural, super natural and super easy. So welcome to all who are watching my video, and post this video right now and subscribe to our channel. Click the notification bell so that you could see my videos if coming. So whatever it is, we are going to need a board and exercise paper. I know my board is a little dirty because I do many paints in this board. So we are going to need a brush. And guys, you know what? I'm so lucky that the camera is not moving so fast. So that's why today I am glad. So I am glad, that's why. And here we go. We need also a pencil and eraser. This is must, cause in every drawing we need a pencil and eraser. I do not need eraser cause I can draw without eraser. So I know my everything is a little bit dirty cause I do many more paints in this one plate, so it is going to be harder. Now this is my plate. We also need a plate and some poster colors, I mean student poster colors. These are the best quality I know before crayon, I mean acron. So here is my colors. I know the white is a quite bit dirty, but it's okay. So what we are going to take from this color box is white and red and then we are going to take this dark green and light green over here, right over here. You see there is a difference between this color. And which color you like, please write in the comment below. And if you want to ask any question to me, I will give you answer. Today is also the worst day to me because, you know, like I want to go to live, but the Google is saying that I have to give my email password. I am doing YouTube with my mom's email password, so I can't take permission from my mom. But I take permission from my mom, but my mom didn't want to give me whatever. So remove these colors. Oh yeah, and the important color, we are going to need black right over here, and also the light blue. It's not a light blue, it's quite a bit you see the difference, it's navy, and this one is cobalt blue. Right over here is written. See? And right over here, a little bit of magic. Wee! And here is the magic comes. We also need a little bit of water. I know this cup is also dirty because, you know, I already said that I have been painting for years ago. Okay. Now, what is this time? This time is a corona time, and this time I'm isolating in home. This is so boring. So we could draw something and help people for drawing. and draw is a important subject, you know, because there, if you want to be a doctor and they say that you're going to draw a teeth, so how can you draw the teeth, right? So guys, let's start. I'm not drawing a teeth, I'm drawing a tree, you know, tree, that tree around your house, that tree. So guys, let's draw the branches of the tree with the pencil, and over here like this way. It don't have to be so beautiful, just draw as you like. I draw like this way and draw the branches like this way. You can draw the branches like waves, like whatever you want, but it should be looking like the trees of branches, because otherwise it is really not perfect looking branches. So guys, I have drawn the tree branches. So in here over the trunk of the tree, we are not going to give a trunk, because these branches are going to be black, alright? So this tree is going to be colored supernaturally, okay? And now I'm going to draw another small tree over here, like this way. I am drawing as my wish the branches of the tree. And now the small branches. And now we are going to start our coloring. This was the tree. And what about the tree leaves, right? We are not going to draw the leaves. We are going to make this supernatural with only the colors, okay? And I should be sure that I am getting 100, at least 100 likes in this video, because this is super easy, supernatural. Let's see what it comes after coloring. So as we know, we don't have to draw it with the borders with sign pen, because we already have this black color to border with, and we don't also have to border with watercolor also, and for sure that I'm using a watercolor, okay? So I'm going to give the title name tree with watercolor or whatever I want, okay? So take this. Which color would you like, pink color or green color? I'm going to use both of the color, but first green, because the real tree color is green. So this color and this color and the blue and also the yellow and also the white we need. So what about these two? We are not going to need this, but we are going to need this after some time. So a little bit of magic. So take your brush, open the lid of the color and take the color right over here and put it on your plate like this way. And then just a little bit of magic. And here we come. Hop. So guys, I am just doing this with step by step. And we need this four color in the plate. Then we are going to start our color. okay? So the important part is that we need a little bit of blue and green over here. We will mix it and take a little bit of blue color for sure to make the green dark, okay? So I'm making the green color dark right over here, you can see. And the other colors are okay, as well as it should be stayed like that. And then wash your brush over here. That's why we need the water. That's why we need the water. So I'm going to, and you know what, we are going to take the dark green and start from the dark to light, then more light, then white, okay? So we are going to take green color, dark green, and do like this way. Okay, I am just covering the branches because I'm going to color the branches later. And do like this way and all on. So after this we are going to use light color, okay?
I'm at a party I don't wanna be at, and I don't ever wear a suit and tie yet. Wondering if I can sneak out the back. Nobody's even looking me in my eyes. Can you take my hand, finish my drink, say shall we dance? Hell yeah. You know I love you, did I ever tell you? You make it better like that. Don't think I fit in at this party.
So guys, I came back and you have seen that I have finished my coloring the green tree. And it is not dry yet, you can see. Now I will color this tree pink color, okay? Pink and pink, red, white combination, okay? So guys, I have done my coloring. You see two trees over here. I just blocked the branches, but no need to worry. And I make up a little bit of messy over here, but no worry, messy is beauty. So if there is some messy part, you can do color with the red like this way and block it. You see? I block it. And now what to do? There is also mess around here over the green. Take the dark green color again and just simply push it over here. Okay, done. And now what you need to do to color the branches, black branches of the tree. So I'm going to show you now.
Creeping around like no one knows. So you're a tough guy, like you really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type.
And here we go, I have finished my drawing and it is so beautiful and naturally very much nice. So if you like this topic's video, give a thumbs up. And this color didn't dry yet, so we are going to get next video. Meet with me in the next video. Bye. So guys, as you know that I am mixing the baking powder with conditioner. After mixing it, it becomes like this, and you will be very satisfied with this thing. And the points to remember is that don't add too much conditioner or otherwise it will become moist and you can't play with it. As you can see that it is a little bit of moist in my kinetic sand, so try to do not add very much conditioner so that it become moist. So this one is the main part. I added watercolor, blue watercolor in here a little bit because I want to make it sky color. And as you know, the mixture is becoming sky color. And this is my kinetic sand. I will keep it in freezer for 15 minutes and then I will guys came back to you again. And let's see in the video what is going to be making after this become complete. So guys, this was my kinetic sand video. I would be sure that I'm getting at least 100 likes in this video. Subscribe to my channel and bye for now. See ya in the next video. Bye.